half in history where big time Bex will have the opportunity to show the world why she is the Raw Women's Champion. WrestleMania Saturday, as she defends against the EST of WWE, former SmackDown Women's Champion Bianca Belair, of course, provided Bianca's medically cleared to compete by now.
There's a question that I ask myself a lot. Maybe you ask it too, but maybe your mind doesn't think in symphonies like mine does. What does it profit a man to gain the world and lose his soul? Well, I suppose first you have to ask yourself, what does it mean to gain the world? And to a lot of different people, that can mean a lot of different things. I found the answer to my question, it was about 8 months ago now, when I first faced Bianca Belair at SummerSlam. But I'll come back to that. It was 15 months, 15 long months that I went without holding this. And not because anybody had beaten me for it. No, nobody's been able to beat me for this for nearly 3 years. No, because I was forced to submit it. And every day that went by grew more and more painful and agonizing. And I knew that when the time came, I would do whatever it took to get this back, my precious. So what does it profit a man? It profits him this. The only thing that matters inside and outside the confines of these ropes. For this is everything. I am, and I am power. I am glory. I am the prize at the top of the mountain. This is my world. And when I came back, and all of you chose Bianca over me, That's when I knew I would sell my soul to keep this. Bianca, you don't have what it takes to beat me. You can whip me with your hair, you can scar my body, you can crush my throat, but I'll crush yours worse. Now here's the thing, Bianca, you didn't mean to damage me, but I meant to injure you, and that's the difference. An eye for an eye, a throat for a throat. And last week I said that this week I would come for your hair, but you're not here. Maybe that's because I put you in the hospital like you did me, or maybe that's because you know that if I take the thing that means the most to you, your hair, your crown, your identity, that you'll lose a piece of your soul. Bianca, you don't want to lose your soul. I've already sold mine. And I would sell it every day of the week and twice on Mondays if it means keeping this on my shoulder. So, Bianca, let me ask you, what does it profit a man to gain the world and lose his soul? I'll show you and the rest of the world at WrestleMania, if you make it.
Women's champion dripping with confidence, just 12 days away from WrestleMania. Gotta believe Bianca Belair hoping, praying that she will be medically cleared
and able to challenge big-time Becky Lynch for the Raw Women's Championship.
Well, one showdown we're looking forward to.